Hey, what's up, guys? This is Reza with DPX Gear, coming to you guys from Mindanao in the southern Philippines, home of the Abu Sayyaf. And I'm testing out the HEFT line of knives in some jungle environment. So stay tuned. Hope you enjoy. Guys, so I'm bringing you first up the HEFT 6-inch Woodsman. It's made with Sleipner tool steel. It's got the Brazilian Santos hardwood handles. At the bottom of the pommel, you have a pry bar and bottle opener. What's cool about this knife is that the tang is hollowed out just like the HEFT series knives, but you have a larger storage area for your survival gear and other miscellaneous items. Both the HEFT 6-inches are made with Sleipner steel. The only difference with the Assault is that it's coated with a mil-spec phosphate coating, which is gonna lower the visual print signature, and it's gonna be more for an assault or tactical type application, though I used it in the bush and it works beautifully. On top of that, you got black G10 handles. These things are just super strong. They're gonna last you a lifetime, not gonna burn or crack or break due to weather. All in all, it's a beautiful knife. Now, I like the design of this knife because the way the handles form, you can actually choke back on the handle and you get a very good chopping action, and you can delimb things rather quickly, or you can chop through other items like coconuts if you're in the jungle or something, where usually they'd be using a bolo or some type of machete. So it's a heavy duty knife, and highly recommend them. Now, the Assault also comes with a Cordura sheath. It's got Velcro securement. You have a huge pocket here that you could definitely fit in a whole survival kit or first aid kit into. And you got a Kydex insert for your blade. On the back, you got MOLLE attachment. So it's got a real cool and a complete system. So the HEFT Woodsman was made for the avid outdoorsman or hunter in mind. So keeping with that tradition, it comes with a Italian leather sheath. You have the DPX Gear logo on the front, but it's really durable, and I think you guys will appreciate it a lot. The HEFT 4-inch Woodsman and Assault are both made of Nylock stainless steel, which are cryo-hardened to a Rockwell of greater than 59, which means we've combined the best qualities of stainless and high-carbon steel. That means that they're more resistant to corrosion, but they're still easy to field sharpen. Now, there's three sizes of wire stripper that also serve as jimping on the spine of these knives. The Woodsman is stone-washed, and has Brazilian Santos hardwood handles as well, which gives it still that classic outdoors look. On the grip, you have a quarter inch magnetized hex driver, which will come in handy for more urban type settings. Now, the Assault has a PVD finish on it, which is really going to make it resistant to corrosion. It's got G10 handles, which you know are going to last a lifetime. Now, on both these knives, you have an integrated striker on the pommel, as well as a built-in pry bar. The 4-inch Assault and Woodsman are among the most well-balanced knives from the DPX line, which means they're going to be great for self-defense application.
Come on. Let the blood course by.
Although he had no need, he had great want.